representing the tough guys. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Courage Kid.
Sometimes controversial, always exciting, it's Captain Charisma.
Surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Well, I'm sure he's thinking about what a win over the champion would mean tonight. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge. It's tough to forget a name like Dolph Ziggler, mostly because Dolph Ziggler won't let you.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Right hand by Randy.
He wants to get innovative.
Reversal by Orton. Look at him unloading with the Dallas press.
What a sequence of punches. Oh, ow.
Uh-oh.
The reversal from Ziggler. Nice catch. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Talk about planting your opponent. These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Heads up move by Dolph Ziggler.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Methodical. misses the target. Slip reversal there by Christian. Incoming high risk maneuver from Christian. Look out! How good is this guy?
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
That took the legs right out from under Christian.
Christian's got that look in his eye that he gives right before someone gets hurt.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!